Hi everyone, I am Shahan Laik. Welcome back to my channel. And in this video, I will be talking about Gardner syndrome. So what is Gardner syndrome? Let us discuss about it. It is a very important syndrome for your NEET PG next examination and also for USMLE PLAB examination. So let us discuss about it. Gardner syndrome is autosomal dominant syndrome. It is autosomal dominant and it is hereditary in nature. What happens in Gardner syndrome? Basically, you get affected gene, and that affected gene is known as APC gene, and this gene is situated in chromosome number 5. So always remember, APC gene situated on chromosome number 5. What is the full form of APC? APC means adenomatous polyposis coli. Adenomatous polyposis coli. So this is the name of the gene, APC gene, that is there in chromosome number 5, and that is responsible for Gardner syndrome. And how many persons are affected? Basically, 1 to 15,000. So 1 in 15,000 people are affected by Gardner syndrome. And another important thing is, what is the signs and symptoms? What you get actually? Basically, you get multiple sebaceous cyst. So multiple sebaceous cyst. Another thing which you get, which is also very, very important, is osteoma. And basically, which part is affected with osteoma? That is mandible. So number one is multiple sebaceous cyst, number two is osteoma of mandible, number three is the multiple polyposis of intestine. Number three. So number one is sebaceous cyst, number two is osteoma, number three is polyposis. And sometimes you can also get another thing, let me discuss, that is desmoid tumor. You can also get desmoid tumor, but this is sometimes you do not get this, so it is occasional. So occasional you get desmoid tumor. And another thing is, which is very, very important also, that is supernumerary teeth. So these are multiple teeth, also known as supernumerary teeth. Basically, the permanent teeth are impacted. Supernumerary teeth. Okay. So this is the thing. All these things you will get in Gardner syndrome. So this is the end of this video. If you like this video, make a thumbs up and subscribe this channel for getting many more medical videos like this. Thank you so much for watching. Have a nice day. Bye bye.